To embed a YouTube clip in your page, go to the clip you want. Click on Share, then click on Embed. The code for your embed will already be highlighted. Copy it. Go back to your page. If you just paste it in like this, then it's just going to show the code. You need to first click on HTML, then paste, then update. And voila, there it is. Then you save it, and there it is, a page with a YouTube clip.